Good morning. How are you doing? What kind of concepts did you already do? Wanna tell me about them? Maybe I can help you picking one. Wanna talk about something? Am I in the mood of talking? I'm not sure how to explain, but how about a witch who is sitting on a lake, and in the lake you can see the moon? At the lake, not in the lake, or on the lake. That doesn't make sense. Like, she's sitting in the moonlight, and you have the moon in the water, and she's like looking at the moon in the water. Maybe with her. Spelling pot in front of her. Oh yeah, that's a problem. But well, I like the Sailor Moon idea, but then you really have to think about the design to make it clear what you mean. Maybe make the moon part of the dress or the skirt or the accessory. Well, you could do that as well. maybe you could Sailor Moon's design have all these bows and all that. Maybe you could put a little moon in the center of one. Yeah, sketching is always very funny. Gives you the best ideas and helps seeing how an idea looks like. Some point. Well, I hope this drawing will turn out fine. Let's have two roofies. Ah, thank you. I'm not really sure if I'm satisfied with it. And don't be surprised when I sometimes don't answer. I'm on a different site at the same time, streaming on Watch Me Work. No problem. I mean, I'm pretty quiet myself. Thinking about putting on some music. I don't know, which scent? you haven't seen anything. And you flip to it. Wait, what? What do you mean if I flipped totally? Mita? What do you mean with I flipped totally? I thought you meant me. There's another meaning to the word you flipped, like going batshit crazy, so I was kind of worried. Yeah, that would actually be not the first hint I made the wrong way around. I'm also the kind of artist who sits on the table and is like, which way does the hand turn around when I make this? I'm like moving my arm around to think about where I have to place the hand, which way around. I'm pretty sure my neighbors think I'm crazy. So, do you have any plans for the weekend? Trying to survive, it sounds like a very nice plan. I mean, I obviously hope you will survive it. I'm already extremely excited about university. Yeah, university will be very fun. It's kind of sad that I'm not in a design class. I would have loved to study design. Well, sure I could, but then I would have to start from the beginning. It's always a question of money if you can do that. Studying is kind of expensive if you think about it. I guess the most expensive part is the not earning money part. I have the bells and they look fine. Like they're moving around. I really want to have a talk with my younger me and ask her why she wanted bells on her hair. I'm good. Hey, I'm done with the line art. A little restrained, but he's your son.